Those are dangerous batteries, though. This has nickel metal hydride batteries. Those batteries are fine. They're nice and safe. I charge those in the house. These, I don't charge them in the house. I charge them in the driveway. Yeah, when they go, they shoot out like 7-foot flames. So I don't charge those in the house, and I won't charge it in the car either. I like take them out, I sit in the middle of the driveway.
Lots of chemistry going on in there.
Lithium is no joke. Lithium is one of those elements that's extremely rare. It's a rare earth element, and it's never alone. It's never extracted. It's always like part of something else.
Yeah.
So it makes it stable. It's completely extracted. Like those things have aluminum. They have like aluminum paper around them. And all you do is poke a hole in it, and oxygen hit it, and it ignites it. You can look on YouTube. Look,
really?
Lithium fire. It's a lithium battery fire.
It's a little tavern that the deer hunters use in the woods. It's a little motion sleep tavern. And they tell us, it's a lithium double A's in it. And there's 8 of them. And they're saying, you know, oh, are you here? Yeah. So we're like, yeah, cool. But then you're going to get a fire. Like, oh.
Yeah, lithium, yeah, like $20 a battery.
Right. But the thing is, it'd be cold. You know, to see, leave it out for 2 weeks.
Yeah. Come out of the sheet. Come fast.